It's second and five. Terrence McGee up the middle. Cuts left.
Whoa.
He's on the loose. He's got Landry to help him block. Landry doesn't see the guy coming from behind. McGee again. Touchdown. Mettenberger. Touchdown. Low snap. Manziel retreats. Chased. Heaves it up. Incomplete. Hill the running back. Mettenberger to throw. Got him open. Jarvis Landry. Touchdown LSU. Comes the rush from the corner. This one.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, boy. Cuts right in for the score. Zero touchdowns last year. They beat the play clock, and they've got a touchdown with Kenny Hilliard.
Yes, they are. Six.
Yeah. Across the middle, intercepted Lawson. Craig Lawson has it. Out to the 25 and down. The LSU Tigers win it going away, 34-10.